Hello everyone, welcome to Mishi Arts. I am so happy and glad to show you my cardigan, my lace cardigan, which is finally completed. These are the sleeves. This is the yoke part. In the first part, there are three parts of the videos. In the first part, I showed you how to make the yoke part. In the second part, I showed you how to keep the armholes and the body. So here it is. I have made the body. It is like this. And now let me tell you how I did my this button stripe. So for this I have simply done double crochet all the way around and then two lines of single crochets. And while I have started the second line of single crochet, I have kept a hole over here. This is the hole for the button which we are using for the button to be attached like this. Now for the sleeves, what I have done when I have finished this and I have done the SC line, means single crochet line, I have started the sleeves. For the sleeves, what I have done, I have went all the way round, round, round and round. I have not worked in the sleeves back and forth because the sleeves were straight, and so I didn't found it nice to do it back and forth. So I have simply started from here, a line of double crochet over here. After doing double crochets, I have started making the design, and after making this four sets of design, I have finished it, and this is the end. After that, I have also done the SC. So I hope you liked it. Do subscribe to my channel, do like, and also give me thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching the video. Have a nice day.